Jesus.
Y tú
no paras de orar a ese mismo Jesús.
It's time to turn to Jesus.
Y tú no paras de orar a ese mismo Jesús.
It's not too late for you. It's not too late for you. But now is the time. Meron kay Jesus.
Mahal ka ni Jesus.
Turn to Jesus.
Magpaliklob ka kay Jesus.
Turn to Jesus Christ, Philippines.
Magpaliklob ka kay Jesus, Pilipino.
We didn't come all this way just to preach.
Naparito sila malayo ang kanilang paninggalingan para lang mag-aral.
But we come to tell you.
Ako pang sabihin din sa inyo.
That Jesus Christ wants you to live.
Nais rin kay Jesus Christ na kayo mabuhay ng maayos.
He wants you to serve Him.
Nais na napaglingkuran mo siya.
It's time to turn to Jesus.
Panahon na para magpalikloob kay Jesus.
Turn to Jesus Christ now.
Magpalikloob ka na kay Jesus kayong araw na ito.
While you have breath inside of you.
Habang may hininga pa sa iyong buhay.
It's time for you to turn.
Panahon na para kayo magpalikloob.
God bless you.
Magpalaid ka ng Diyos.
The wages of sin is death.
Sinasabi ng salita ng Diyos ang kabayaran ng kasalanan ay kamatayan.
But the gift of God is eternal life.
Natapwat ang regalo ng Diyos ay buhay na walang hanggan.
Hell is real.
Ang impyerno po'y totoo.
It's a place of torment.
Ito yung lugar na doon ka mahihirapan.
A place where there's no water to put out the fire.
Salita sa inyo. Dahil kami po ang mga sinugo ng Panginoon. Hindi po kami sinugo ng sino mang tao. Sinugo po kami ng ating Panginoon na upang ito po yung inyong mapakinggan.
See Jesus today.
Hanapin mo si Jesus sa araw na ito.
There will be destruction upon this land.
Sapagat may darating na kapahamakan sa bansag ito.
There will be earthquakes upon this land.
Sapagat may darating na mga lindol sa bansag ito.
There will be floods of mass destruction upon this land.
But have an everlasting life.
Kundi magkaroon ng buhay na walang hanggan.
Do you want an everlasting life today?
Nais mo ba ngayon ng buhay na walang hanggan?
Are you seeking peace in life today?
Kaligurin ba ngayon ay naghahanap ng tunay na kahulugan ng buhay?
Are you seeking salvation in life today?
Ikaw ay naghahanap ng kaligtasan ng buhay na maayos na yun.
These things can only be found in Jesus.
Ang mga bagay na ito'y patatagpuan lamang kay Jesus.
So God said that He will be your friend provider.
Sabagat sinasabi ng Diyos ay magiging tagapagbigay ng iyong pangangailangan.
He said that He will give you peace as a passage.
Asabi niya, bibigyan ka rin kapayapaan, hindi ba ang maubos sa
iyo? Broken from his life, complete from the atmosphere of the place he lays his head. Oh Father God, in the name of Jesus, we crush every devil, every demonic spirit, every wooden scribe, and we break it and root it out. We loosen the power of God.
Sisters in Christ, mga kapatid sa Panginoong Jesus,
we have a command by God Himself.
Meron tayong utos na mula sa Kanya.
Not by the pastor.
Hindi ng pastor lang.
Not by the bishop.
Hindi ng bishop lang.
Not by the overseer.
Sino mga overseer?
But God Himself.
Ngunit sa Diyos mismo.
Who has commanded all of us.
Inuutos ang kayo lahat.
To go into all the world.
Lugabara sa
taigdig. And preach the gospel.
Ano pangalan ng Evangelyo?
If you are not ashamed of Jesus.
At kung hindi ka nahiya kay Kristo.
If you know He has set you free.
Kung alam mo minalaya Kanya.
You have that will, that authority to go out.
Says in John 13 verse 19.
In John 13 verse 19.
I will tell you the things to come.
Yes. Sasabihin ko sa mga bagay na darating.
So when they come to pass.
At ito yung mangyayari.
They will know what I am He.
all the ministers, truly can receive the pearls of Christ.
Yes. Assistant pastor. Ari.
Ministers, when you read this, apply it to your ministry.
Okay.
Apply it to your church.
Yes.
And you will see mighty things take place.
Hallelujah.
We've seen it in country after country. Yeah. Later on, we found out. He was one of the same guys. And today, he's a minister. Preaching all over the world. Because it's a revival revolution.
Souls has to be saved. Souls need to be saved across the world. Every believer right here in this room tonight, preach from now on.
Yes.
You will lose yourself. Lose yourself from your family.
Pagawalan mo yung sarili sa iyong pamilya.
Lose yourself from your city.
Pagawalan mo yung sarili sa iyong syudad.
You gotta arise and preach. Yeah.
Dapat ang tumayo at magayon na mabuti.
You gotta go into places you have never been.
Dapat pumunta sa lugar na hindi mo pala puntahan.
You're gonna speak to people you have never spoken to.
Dapat sa mga
you gotta lift your voice.
Dapat itas mo yung mga tinig.
And tonight you're gonna become a preacher of the gospel.
Panginoong Diyos, sapagkat siya ang tunay na nagmahal sa atin, siya ang unang nagmahal sa atin. Lahat tayo mahal na tayo. Lahat tayo, kahit anong kaulangan, anumang itsura, estado natin, mahal tayo ng Panginoon.
Receive it. Shabba. 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 Shabba.
gusto pa ng magkabaw.
Christ, Hong Kong, put your idols away and surrender to Jesus. The way to be finished that, but the gift that God is eternal life. Give your life to Jesus Christ, Hong Kong.
I don't want you to walk away from here not saved. I don't want you to walk away from here and something happened to you. So Jesus wants you to give your life to Him right now. And all you have to do is repeat a prayer. That's all you have to do. It's that simple.
And believe it. And believe in your heart.
Believe in your heart that Jesus Christ saved you. What is your name?
For all of you that you have given your all your life, your future to our Lord Jesus Christ. I know that you all do not think about what your daily life, what your problem in your life. The only one thing that in your mind is you want to preach the gospel to every soul that you meet, even in the street or everywhere in the world.
Kami sangat bersyukur saudara ada di sini memberikan hidupnya sepenuhnya untuk Tuhan Yesus.
Reporting here to confirm that boots are officially on the ground here in Singapore. World Visionary Journey. God bless you. Stay tuned.